cold Joe's bar on the corner by the square. All the men were having drinks, same as usual, and the same old crowd was there. On my left stood my good friend Joseph McKinley. Oh, his eyes were bloodshot and red, and he turned to the people standing by him, and he's awkward.